Do you want to have a very good Instagram account? Just follow this tutorial. So, who doesn't want a very good Instagram account? And that is probably everyone. So, I actually managed to raise my account from 5 to 50. 50 followers like in days or two. So here is how I did it. First, upload a lot of photos, and this should be obvious because it's the more photos you have, the more exposure you get and the more people will see your account. And this is very important because you must have a theme, because my account is like a YouTuber account, so it doesn't have a, it's basically me and what I'm doing, so it's not like food or cars or like specific thing. It can be like photos of me or photos of things or photos of my equipment or photos of my, I don't know. So what I'm actually doing is I'm applying a certain filter that I created. So I, even if every photo is different, it has the same color scheme and it looks very good on this on my feed when you so yeah, this is very important and people will like that. The next very good tip is to interact with the community, of course, because Instagram is a social network and this is social network. So basically what you should do is find other people based on tags and interact with them. They interact with you and basically it's gonna up your score, your eventual score. For the next tip is to upload stories, because when you comment on other people's photos, you basically have your name, your comment, and basically your photo. And when people click the photo, it's basically gonna show them your story. So have a great story, people will mostly like interact with your account too. So this is a very good thing. Here's another tip, is to shoot everything with a professional camera. I have the Canon M50, which is a very good mirrorless camera, which can connect to my phone and transfer the files immediately. When I click the shutter, the photo is already on my phone, ready to edit and upload. Be interactive. And what that means, it's basically have on your stories, have like polls and things that your audience can interact with, like these question things, and people really like this. And this actually can help you. For me as a YouTuber and a new YouTuber, it's actually helped me because I actually asked what people preferred, if they preferred gaming or filmmaking, and they went for filmmaking. So do that, it's very good, it's very interactive, and the algorithm actually likes this. So I think this is the end of the video, because I don't really want to make it too long because my English is very bad. So don't forget to like, sub, turn up the notification bell, and of course, tell me in the comments what you want to see next. And of course, don't forget to like my Instagram.